Hello, dear ones. It's Alice. I'm of the stars. And I thought I'd give you a dream report today. Last night was a very difficult night for me because of the dreams that rolled in to my bedroom from other people. I remember last night I was woken up by bad dreams, and then I concentrated on the area of the eighth chakra above the head, and logged onto some metaprograms, causal metaprograms, karmic metaprograms that were happening with other people that I've heard of, and don't have much to do with in the physical realm, and those were food for thought for me. So I saw a dream from another person. It was a married couple, and the man was in the midst of, he had a severed finger in his hand, and not his finger, but someone else's, and he was trying to get a wedding ring off of the finger. It was stuck on there, and that immediately got my attention. And then I heard him like going over the story. It had to do with that he had just cut the wedding ring finger off of his wife because he couldn't get the wedding ring off and he wanted the wedding ring. And then later in the story, his wife woke up and said, "What has happened here?" And he explained, and she said she wanted the finger back, that maybe the hospital could sew it back on. And he said he'd ground it up in the meat grinder. And so the story was so like traumatically dramatic for me that it took me a while to just realize that it's just a subconscious way of depicting or graphically showing with body parts a man's notion that he'd like to be married no longer. So the subconscious mind and its way of creating stories out of image words is very different, far more traumatically dramatic in the case of negative emotions than is the logical thinking mind, you know. When we use the left brain for cognition, we simmer down quite a bit on the raw emotions of the feral drives. That's what I think. So you will note that I use my own higher intellect to figure out and try to diminish the trauma that I felt from viewing that movie.